My name's Clare Abbatt. I'm a sculptor and I also draw. And when Tessa Bowes got in touch with me about the idea for the Emily Williamson statue project, I was immediately interested. I hope my piece not only celebrates Emily, represents her, celebrates what she achieved, but also makes this connection through the generations and encourages people to think about looking forward and carrying her work forward. That's really key to my proposal. So my piece has two figures. One, the adult figure, represents Emily Williamson. The child was originally inspired by her great-great-niece, Melissa Bateson, who is a professor of animal behaviour with a specialism in starlings. So that little girl is based on Melissa as a child. But actually, she also represents this, you know, the new generation, the generation that will take over. And I really want to show through my piece how Emily's work looks to the future, how successful it's been through the work of the RSPB, which now has more than 1 million members worldwide. The bird, which is based on a starling, the bronze is polished to help make it stand out. And Emily, I made a brooch for her, a bird brooch. That is also polished bronze. The adult figure is 40 centimetres high, the child is 26 centimetres. And I've got a bit of verdigris in the patina. Emily is standing with one arm raised and she just has her other hand almost saying to the child, you know, go forward. And the child is holding a bird in her hands and the starling is just taking flight. So I hope I've got this sense of movement, this sense of going forward and the relationship between the two figures. And although she and her husband didn't have children of their own, her interests and her achievements have gone through the generations. And I know the RSPB is doing great work to engage children and young people. And, you know, that's something I really want to emphasize and encourage in my work.